Stealth Army, what's happening? It's me, long time no see. I hope you guys are doing great. If you haven't caught me during my streams, it's probably been a minute, but I hope you guys are all doing great and living life to the fullest. We got so much to talk about, you know, so many things related to 1.17 Caves and Cliffs update that I don't even know where to begin, but we are going to start somewhere specifically, and it's related to the Deep Dark, home to my personal favorite mob, the Warden. So many things to talk about in regards to the Warden specifically, but today I want to focus on a new mob coming to 1.17 that we don't really know too much about. In fact, we know very little about this specific mob outside of the noise, the sound coming from this mob. So we're going to be focusing on this mysterious mob related possibly to the Warden in the Deep Dark in today's video. So hopefully you guys do enjoy it. If you guys can do me a huge favor as well, and ninja punch that like button for me. I need at least 7 likes in today's video, guys. The support is always appreciated. Don't forget to hashtag that Stealth Army as well. With that said, let's jump straight into the video by listening in on this clip by King B Dogs. I'll also have a link down below if you guys want to check out this tweet by the homie King B Dogs. He's working on a lot of new features for 1.17. Most importantly, he's the one behind the Warden, or one of the people behind the Warden, my personal favorite mob so far. But there's something else dwelling in the darkness. What's that sound? Let's listen in. You know, after listening to this a couple times, I'm starting to think it's actually several mobs. It's not just one mob, because the sound is coming from like different areas. Like, you can tell it's sort of bouncing around, which makes me think that it's not one specific mob, it's multiple mobs, or at least the same mob in different areas. This is a really interesting sound clip because it definitely makes you think that this could be something similar to the Warden or its existence. It obviously isn't the Warden because King B Dogs confirms it himself. He says, pro tip, it's not the Warden. So we already know straight off the bat, it's not the Warden. I don't know if it sounds just as intimidating as the Warden. I think the Warden sounds a little bit creepier. However, we can tell that it's probably going to be in the same biome. It's going to be in the same area as the Warden, which makes this possibly the most dangerous biome in all of Minecraft. But let's go ahead and just entertain the idea for a second that maybe this isn't a new mob we're hearing. Maybe this mob is something that Mojang has been talking about for a long time, like the Red Dragon. Such an old concept originating from when Notch owned Minecraft. Mojang has been talking about the Red Dragon for a long time. I believe it might still be under review on feedback. So could we possibly see a new dragon boss at the very darkest depths of Minecraft in the Deep Dark biome? Strong possibility. I'm not going to go as far to say that it's something that they're going to do since they've been talking about it for such a long time, but it makes sense to introduce a dragon in the cave update. Or it could possibly be the redstone golem from Minecraft Dungeons, or countless other mobs and bosses from Minecraft Dungeons. There's honestly like a dozen different mobs from Minecraft Dungeons they could pick from and repurpose it and just recycle it for 1.17, as well as Minecraft Earth if they truly wanted to. I'm just keeping my fingers crossed here that it's something new and original. If you ask me my thoughts on what this could possibly be, I'm really hoping that it's something similar to like a goblin or something that we could trade with, similar to what they did with the piglins in 1.16. A new mob, something that you can sort of interact with and trade with, barter with, and get new items. I really do want something like that for the 1.17 Caves and Cliffs update. If it's not a goblin or some sort of new mob we can trade with, Maybe it's something that's flying around, moving around, that you can only find in the deep, dark biome. And if that's the case, as long as it's not like phantoms, I think I'll be all right with it. But whatever it is, it doesn't really sound that friendly. So feel free to share your ideas down below. Speculate, what do you think this new mob is that will be introduced in 1.17? As always, I appreciate your support. Notification squad, y'all are the best. And I'll catch you all in the next video. So take care. Peace.